Hi, I'm Michael Grimsley. I'm a product technologist with Lenovo, and today we're going to look at a very awesome VR camera that we're coming out with at CES 2018. So looking at the front here, you'll notice that you have two wide-angle lenses. Now this provides a full 180-degree field of view, but that's not the only thing, is that this actually provides stereoscopic imaging. So when you take a photo or a video with this device and you view the content in a VR headset, you get full depth sensing capability. So it works just the same way your eyes do. And the intention of this product is that right now, if you want to film VR content, your choices range from very expensive setups to kind of unwieldy setups. And this is just being a very simple point and shoot. You have three buttons up here to work with the camera. You have your shutter, you have your power, and you have a function to switch between photography, video, and actually live broadcasting. So you can automatically do a live broadcast on YouTube VR. So that way, if you wanted to film, say, a family event and a relative couldn't make it, they could actually put on a headset and view the content live as it's happening. Ports-wise, we have microSD support here, so you have 16 gigabytes of onboard storage, but you can expand up to 128. You have Type-C charging, and then you also have this back in here that comes off, so you still have a removable battery, so if you want to last a longer session, you can just swap batteries as you want. So this is a quick look at the Lenovo Mirage camera. It'll be coming in summer.